This is a Daewoo Puma 240 MS. Subspindle, turret, full C axis on the main spindle, flat tooling. Has a parts conveyor. The main spindle at 500. It's 1500 RPM. It's 2000. C-axis. I'll run the live tool drive. There's no current live tool in the machine. ...650 RPM on the live tool. 1500. ...2200 RPM. That's 500 on the subspindle. 1500. It's your coolant system. Thanks for watching.